wikiprocedure.com welcomes you for another session on how to apply for demarcation of land in Telangana. The link provided below here will help you in reaching our site wikiprocedure.com on the page Telangana apply for demarcation of land. In this page, we have given a detailed procedure along with information and instructions which are useful for a new applicant to apply and complete this procedure. You can find few links for external forms and external websites which are very much useful for completing the procedure. The importance of these links will be known to you through the course of this presentation. List of items covered in this session: need for demarcation of land, documents required, how to apply, eligibility, validity, fees, processing time, offices and contacts, online resources and other information. This procedure is sponsored by wikiprocedure.com by you. Need for demarcation of land. First of all, demarcation is a procedure or a method of putting or creating a boundary around a place. It can be a land, it can be an a farmhouse, farmland or such things. Why we need to demark this land is to avoid encroachment from other landowners, from unknown persons. Whenever there is a sale, the person who is going to buy the land will always look for this demarcation. Partition happens whenever there is a partition happens, this demarcation happens. And to make fence or to make compound wall to safeguard its place, you need this demarcation procedure. So it is determined measurement and record of a boundary requested by its owner. This procedure will happen. Documents required: you need to have application, affidavit or notary stating that the applicant is the owner of the said land, identity proof of the applicant, address proof of the applicant, land documents, meaning the land document will have the survey number and the adjacent land details, and you need to get attestation in the copies from the gazette officer. A recent copy of form F and M and map of that particular area, Aadhaar card are the documents required for this procedure. How to apply through MeSeva? We know this MeSeva is a very good center which is helpful for so many procedures and in relation to government aided functions. In Telangana, MeSeva has a very important role. Demarcation request is applied by citizen through the MeSeva centers. This request can be accessed by the tahsildar and then it will be processed to complete the procedure. So if you want to apply for a demarcation, please get the application for demarcation. You can download or you can get it from the MeSeva center also. This link which is provided here will help you in reaching the particular page from where you can download the demarcation application form. So this is how the form will be for you. You have to completely fill the form and sign it and present it along with the documents. So once you complete the form, take this form along with the documents to the MeSeva operator who is in the center. Then he will receive the documents and he will process the application online and complete all the data feeding for that particular application. Once he completes, he will generate an application number that will be the main number for this transaction. The applicant can do the reference in relation to the current status of his application with this application number. Applicant will also receive a transaction code in his mobile number which is registered with them through this application procedure. This is also very important for them to keep track of their application. Once the request is approved and the tahsildar Once the request is approved by Tahsildar, then the panchanama will be dispatched through courier to the customer's address if delivery type specified is speed post, local or non-local. The panchanama is the traditional name for the paper which is signed by the Tahsildar for this regard. If delivery type is kiosk, then applicant can collect the panchanama from the franchisee where he or she applied for the certificate in this regards. Eligibility, you are eligible to apply for demarcation of land if you own a piece of land in your name. Validity, demarcation is valid for the land till it is further subdivided or divided for the purpose of sale or for the purpose of partition. Fees, user charges rupees 35 will be collected. Service charges rupees 1250 for 4 copies plus 300 for 5 to 9 copies. For house site rupees 10 will be collected. Agricultural land up to 2 hectares. It is rupees 25. Agricultural land between 2 hectares and 4 hectares, rupees 50 will be collected as fees. Processing time minimum 15 days and maximum of 15 days to maximum of 30 days. Office and contacts, Commissioner ESD Road No. 7 Banjara Hills, Hyderabad. The telephone number, fax number will be helpful for a person to communicate about his doubts. And the link for Me Seva Center will be useful for you to identify the nearest Me Seva Center for you to go and do this procedure. So this is the link which will open this page. You have all the information pertaining to the E-Seva Centers. Please select the appropriate one and use it. Please contact the call center using the mobile or BSNL landline at 1100, or you can email your complaint request at helpdesk.neseva@apegovernment.in. Online resources, applicant can download the form from the following link. We have seen this. This general information link which is provided beneath is an important site for people to understand this procedure. We have provided them as link in our webpage. Please follow this because it gives a detailed in and out of what is happening and what are the documents required from the Me Seva webpage itself. So use it to clarify all your doubts. All the websites which are provided here are all useful for completing the procedure, so we have provided them at appropriate places for your convenience in saving time so that you don't have to research anywhere. So these links are very much useful, as I said. Let's come back to the presentation. Other information, demarcation is essential to sell a land. Whenever there is a quarrel or doubt in boundary of land between neighbors, one can approach VAO office to settle amicably. It is advisable to keep the marked stone provided by surveyor after measuring with safety. Thank you once again for visiting wikiprocedure.com to know how to apply for demarcation of land in Telangana.